you grew a beard. Congratulations. I'm assuming it's sexy, but the only way it can truly be super sexy is if you know where to trim your neckline, because one of the things that absolutely kills a badass beard is when you jack up where you're actually shaving the neck. And I know, because I used to trim my neck totally wrong. It's simple, right? All you gotta do is stand facing the mirror, take your finger, and go like this. Boom, right? Right there. Bang! Do you see that? Exactly. And then, anything above your finger, you're going to leave. Anything below, you're gonna shave. And the reason is because you don't want all that neck fat meat like hanging out and being all bald. The hair camouflages it, making your chin and jaw appear stronger.